I'm making this video so you guys can understand more about the calling line and why we chose the name Pursuing Lyfe. And, you know, just want you guys to understand the movement and what are we trying to do for you guys. Just keep supporting us this year and hopefully we make it far. The reason why we chose the name Pursuing Lyfe is because I see a lot of clothing lines out there that don't have a specific meaning or don't stand for nothing, but you know, we chose the name because we want this to be a movement and we want it to stand out from the other clothing lines that are just simple and don't really mean nothing, you know. We want this clothing line to have a powerful impact in people's lives, and I want them to, you know, wear us and do the right thing, you know, towards life, like trying to progress with their talent and trying to make something off of their music, their art, you know, their smartness or whatever they want to do. And that's one reason why we chose that. What makes this clothing line unique, you know, in my point of view, is that we have this strong positive name, Pursuing Lyfe. And we come from the projects, you know, we're based out of projects, and we're proud of that, you know. Like, not everybody has a powerful meaning and can say that they come from a very low poverty community, you know. And that makes us, I think that makes us strong and very different from others. You know, the message we're trying to get out there is that, you know, it doesn't matter where you're from, it doesn't matter what you do in life, you know, just keep doing what you want to do in life and keep pursuing life and don't let those negative people bring you down, you know. Like, I mean, I could say, you know, from my personal experience in school that I had so many people putting negative thoughts to my head and that I actually believed I was going to do what they wanted me to do, but I didn't, you know, I snapped out of it and I just followed my own road. I just want to thank everybody that has been supporting us for the past year. I mean, it means a lot, you know. Like, I really didn't expect so much people wanting to buy our stuff, and from different states too. That's pretty surprising, you know, just based off the projects and actually expanding to New Jersey and Arizona, New Mexico. So I'm pretty surprised and pretty happy for that, and I'm grateful for you guys' support. It means a lot to me, you know. Like, I always wanted to do a clothing line, but never had the, you know, financial support, but you know, I still don't, but I'm getting it there, you know. Have some friends trying to help me out, but I appreciate your help, and hopefully you guys stick with me till the end, and hopefully we go up to that mainstream stuff but not forget our roots. Thank you. I want to give a shout out to Severe the MC, Vita Kills, and Velda Wonder. Make sure you hear them on YouTube and check out their music. You know, they're very supportive. They really like the movement that we're trying to do.